Marine rescuers raced against time to save a 2.5 metre shark that had been hooked near Byron Bay. It was worth saving as it was a critically endangered grey nurse shark. Viewers may find some pictures confronting in this story by Jessica Ross.
Grey nurse sharks are affectionately known as the Labradors of the sea due to their docile nature, but catching this one was no easy feat. It took more than 6 hours to find him and 2 attempts to lasso him in deep water off Byron Bay.
And then that's a matter of just sort of hanging on, tiring the shark out, not putting too much pressure on.
He had good reason to put up a fight after being injured by fishermen. They'd cut the line, leaving the hook and trace still lodged in the shark's mouth.
You might have to go in there and just have a look in there.
Without help, the grey nurse would have been unable to feed properly and would have most likely starved to death.
1, 2, 3.
But the rescue team had to make sure their fingers didn't accidentally become dinner during the delicate operation.
To be able to help something that's critically endangered is certainly, you know, an experience that we will, it's very memorable and we take with us forever.
There are fewer than 1,500 grey nurse sharks off the east coast and they only breed every 3 years. So the survival of a young, fit male is critical.
And now he has one heck of a tale to tell that's sure to impress all the female grey nurses. Jessica Ross, 10 News.